Hello, my name's Carrie, and it's been a couple of years since I changed the blade on my lawnmower, so this seems like a good time to go ahead and do it. To get at the mowing blade, what I need to do is tip the lawnmower up on its side, like this. And as you can see, the lawnmower blade is exposed. To remove the blade, what I will do is take a ratchet with a 9/16 socket and turn counterclockwise to remove the two bolts that are holding the blade in place. Notice that with my left hand, I'm holding the blade to keep it from turning. So you probably want to wear a pair of gloves when you're doing this so that the blade doesn't cut your hand. Okay, now that I have both bolts out of the blade just pops right out of the mower. Before I put the new blade back into the bracket and attach it to the mower, what I want to do is line it up with the old blade and make sure that it's exactly the same. Here I'm just looking at the old blade to see how much wear it's had, and it does have a few nicks in the blade, so this was a good time to go ahead and put a new blade on the mower. When I put the new blade back into the blade holder, I want to make sure that I did it exactly like the old blade come out. And the other thing I need to do is make sure that the lift on the blade goes towards the engine. Now that I have the new blade lined up and in place, I will take the two bolts and hand tighten them onto the blade. The last step is to take the ratchet and to tighten down the bolts onto the blade. And notice again that I'm holding the blade from moving with my left hand and tightening with my right hand. So that's all there is to it. The blade's in place and ready to go. And there's just one other thing I want to do while I have the lawnmower on its side, and that's to take a scraper and scrape out all of the old dry dead grass that's on the underside of the mower deck. That's all there is to it. New mower blade on my mower and it's ready to go. All I need to do now is flip the mower down and go to mowing grass. So that completes this video. If you would like to see more of my videos, please visit my YouTube channel, iScaper1.